This may be the ugliest car I've ever seen, but I'm like weirdly attracted to it, just like my ex-girlfriend's. Wait, what's that? I want it. I don't know why, but I want it.